Hey, Ryan here, and today I'm going to talk to you about why and how reviews are so important for you to make sure that you're going to get the lead volume that you can potentially get. So in other words, if you want to get the most number of leads at the lowest cost for local service ads or Google local service ads, otherwise known as Google Guaranteed, licensed by Google, and Google screened, then you'll want to make sure that you get as many reviews as you possibly can. So I'm going to actually show you a case study here. Okay, so here's the case study, guys. I want you to see this. This is so, so important. I'm going to really zoom in here. So check this out. So here's this performance report. What we're looking at is we're looking at 3 months, November, December, and January. In red is the reviews, and blue, or down here at the bottom, is missed calls. Okay, so there's no missed calls during this whole time. So the only thing that's changed is the reviews, and the lead volume is in yellow. So you can see that literally, as the reviews are up in red, the lead volume is up in yellow. As the reviews are down in red, the lead volume is down in yellow. And as the reviews go up, the lead volume goes up. So this is what we're talking about here. And this is not just for personal injury. This is for any vertical. We've got case study after case study just like this. The average cost per case for this particular firm was $1,500. They got 13 signed cases during this period. This is just a personal injury attorney example. There are many other examples for every other vertical, just like this one, where the response rate is constant, the radius is constant, and the reviews change. The lead volume moves in lockstep with the actual number of reviews. Okay, so you can be convinced, hopefully, that this is what is really important. In another case study that we did that actually was published by Google, the cost per lead is much lower for Google local service ads than it is for any other ad type. Okay, so I hope that this makes sense to you guys. Let us know if you have any questions. Please send us a text to 619-304-5155. Again, when everything else is consistent, the reviews determine the lead volume. Okay. And really the goal for us, for our clients, is consistency of reviews. In other words, I would rather see you get 4 reviews every week than 16 reviews in 1 week and then none for the next 3 weeks. Okay. It's the consistency of reviews. And our goal is at least 1, potentially 2, 3, or 4, depending on how much competition you've got in your particular vertical. I hope this information is helpful to you. Let us know if you have any questions. Again, if you're a healthcare practitioner, LSA just opened up for you guys. It's called License Verified by Google. Let's get you verified, because I'm telling you, the guys that started early in these other verticals that have been using Google local service ads for a long time, they're the ones that won, because they actually had about a 2-year head start, and they had 2 years of getting a ton of phone calls and showing up at the very top of Google with their reputation and the authority of that green checkbox by Google. That's the psychological triggers that you're looking for that lead to a better conversion than any other ad unit that Google offers. That's why the conversion rate is about 30, 40% usually, or more, for Google local service ads than it is for anything else. Text me at 619-304-5155. We'll run an audit of your business. We'll let you know how much we can help you. Even if you have an existing LSA page, we can run that audit for you. That takes us about an hour, and it's worth it, I'm telling you. And we've also got a coaching program that helps you stay on track with meetings at least every 2 weeks so that you can stay ahead of your competition. All right, thanks. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.